the other one's attacking me. I was pulling the lion's tail.
Make a video. Video.
Oh my god, they're all after the lion now. Look at
it. They're very.
Look at this. Oh, that's crazy.
Come back up.
How many of them? Oh, that's amazing. Oh, the baby's still got babies.
Here comes the other one of the other lions. Well, I think that was just a ploy, just to see, test the waters, because we've got two others at least over there to our left.
Have you seen this before?
No.
Not in real life.
Yeah. Yeah. The one with the crocodile lion.
The one that's pulling.
Yes.
Crocodile.
See, that one's acting as a decoy. This is two more of them. Did you say there's 12 in this pride?
The jackals, yeah,
good
right.
On it, yeah.
She's focusing attention, that one there.
She is just decoy.
Oh. This is life.
Yeah, it is. It's amazing to see them fight back, though.
Oh, yes, they're very dangerous animals.
Lampo, how many in the pride? 12, did you say?
Yeah, sort of 12.
I'm coming in to get this.
So it's 12 each, different pride.
Oh, here we go.
That's the collar. Yes. I hope so. Well, that's all I can say is I hope so. It's the first time I've used the movie.
It's recording.
No. Well, that's more sensible. The buffalo are really dangerous animals.
Yeah, so the problem is, so the buffaloes became protected.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Then the lamb got the buffalo, the big one came and pushed.
I suspect this will take several hours.
Oh, really?
And that they, yes, they're just breaking it up, they're testing out the herd.
So break the herd up. 1, 2, 3 jackals.
All they have to do is just
get one baby on its own.
Yeah.
Or something, run off with it.
Or bring it down.
There's two lying down over there.
Let's see if I can find the jackals as I move the camera around. I took a photo before.
Yeah, I can see it.
I'm trying to find it in the viewfinder. Ah, yes, there is the jackal, so interested in the outcome.
It's lying in the grass with its head up.
Yeah, they have got the herds around.
So they've got the babies
in the herds? Yes, all they have to do is break it up.
Kept in the middle.
Got
the lion.
Got the lion. He dropped it.
Oh, I didn't see that.
No, it's a bit hard to pick up.
aren't they? The buffalo.
Mm. If buffalo were to come towards us, they'd get a bit more protection.
You do damn well.
I'm on the side of the lion.
So my son, you know, one son says, oh, the this is where they might get them.
So once they start running, the little ones
fall behind.
Fight the lion. Yes, I'm
taking. Here we go. So you see the deer looks to be very scary, eh? Can you see the blood? Look at the blood. Can you see the blood?
This pelican is also juvenile, you know?
I know, it's full grown up.
Full grown up. Can't fly, see? Can't even move.
Can you see how sharp the claws of the lion? Just one strike. The blood is just...
Vultures will finish it.
Exactly.